I cannot believe I'm going back here to do the advancement again. Need to prepare for other things. Not doing this again. I've been fishing for the last few hours of this world, as well as other things. I have finishes over there. What smokers? That will give me EXP if I need it, which will be another great source. Of them, not bad, not the time. Okay, I'm gonna go over to the place where I did it last because that would be the easiest. Okay, I guess I'm taking the sheep. We have to damage them before. Okay, sheep. Sheep, pay attention. Dang it. I'm gonna keep this wheat just because it might attract a cow. And there is a piece of wood though, but I can't care for that right now. I'm not getting the drowned. It'll be way too much effort just to keep the thing alive. I will not be doing this anymore. A pig will not survive a single hit. A pig and chicken will not survive a single hit. Okay, now I'm terrified of just being stuck in there and having to keep them all there, so I'm just gonna quickly, without unloading those chunks, keeping them loaded. I'll be making an attempt to get the water, to get a water bucket. I got one here. I see a fish in the water, I might as well do tactical fishing. Too scared to leave these animals when assimilation distance might change or just allow them to die for some unexplained reason. Wolf. Do I really need to kill a wolf? It's for the achievement. It's for the achievement. A zombie will come. Or creeper. Be not a skeleton though. We'll drop them. There were a lot of traveling arrows. Oh, it's a creeper. We could use that. Okay, creeper. If we could just walk into the hole, that would be amazing. No! Gosh dang it, the sheep died. There's only like one positive to this, and that's a well, there's more space for me to work with. Okay. Okay, it's easy to trap zombies over there. Zombie will push the sheep in. Yes. Arrow's damage is calculated by velocity. That may sound boring, but it actually is true. Actually, let's just get two zombies in there just in case the first one with the helmet survives. No, see, you get back here. Yes. Okay. Where's the moon? Where's the moon? Okay, it's almost daytime. Right on the advancement ones. I'm not. I just want to show you how you would do it. If I damaged the dog, it would have been aggressive. But I don't got time for that. See, tactical fishing. Okay, I can knock that off. Okay. I'm gonna make a piece just for a second. I would like marine biologist. I have no idea what whatever. I'm getting a better iron pickaxe. The idea is I'm going to try and go to the ancient city that is relatively close by. And we're going to loot it in peaceful mode. Because that way we don't have to deal with any of the wardens. Take that. Let's go to Norseman. Let's go to Norse. Hold on. I need to be a little bit more prepared for this thing. I don't need to kill any of these dudes. I just want one. Okay, we're gonna take that. We're gonna take a bed just in case we fall into lava or something. Take our single diamond. And we're gonna have the jukebox. Just made the iron sword just so I could fight the skeleton Norseman. Okay, I have no idea why it didn't. I don't know why it's fine. Nothing with it. Okay, I will take it. I'll bring you over to the formerly known as the worst place I've ever had. The worst thing I've ever had to do. Okay. We're going to put the sword immediately into the chest because I don't want to lose it. I'm just going to put all my armor into the chest. Because I only really need to wear out one piece of diamond armor. Yeah. The ancient city is not too far away. Okay, four. Another four. Oh yeah, we could just play another one because we have too many to play the other one. Perfect. Okay, now. One second, guys, I gotta... Now you can't see nothing. There you go. Nope. I'm going to look at the album. I'm going Yeah, I was doing some experimentation. But now I need to grab a pen. It! Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Gonna write down the coordinates of all these things. Oh yeah, this is the chest that has three enchanted golden apples. Yeah, it has three. That's enough for the entire challenge. Oh yeah, I also need to kill a cave spider. I'll just deal with that one later. I live in time. This is for Dripstone Cave. That's for Diamond. I'll do those later. I'm not sure if I need that or not. I've actually no, I don't need that. Oh yeah, in the back, that's a glow squid. We need that. So before I leave, I'm gonna get a sign. And so I'll do that when I get back. Triggers are going off, but if it's peaceful mode, they won't activate. Or it's someone to ward him. Yeah, I'm just gonna go straight into the gameplay. All I need is the coordinates of the thing, which I will use the spawner for reference. Give me 1 second. We're heading on this, I believe, the seed. In the description, you can go to all the locations that I go to. I'm going to 520X, negative 51Y, 184, the other one. I have a wild bucket just because the ancient cities, they don't tend to plead a, they're in a giant cave. Also heading to a meta biome, which is why I'm bringing the jukebox, because there's a lot of music discs all over the place. Like, I'm not even joking. I will grab the first music disc I come across. Because this is peaceful mode, unless I fall into lava, which I hopefully will not, I can literally not die. Well, I can also take fall damage. Okay, meta biome. We don't have a music disc, so we are just gonna go to the coordinates I have. In fact, I'm just going to go to the spawner. 553-117. Yes! Okay, I'm good. I'm just gonna spawn a thing a different time. But right now, I have to. Okay, this is the block. Okay, that's how the recording here. But I already have to put clips together. I'll get to the next clip.
So I completely screwed up with the recording. I thought I was recording twice and actually messed it up it twice. So I don't even know. I knew I messed it up once. I didn't think I messed it up two times. All I did was dig into the ancient city, get a bed set up right next to a shrieker because I needed a shrieker. And if I ever had to like die and respawn for any reason, I don't think I would, but at least I could see where my bed was with a normal comp. So something I have no clue. But, and I just looted some chests. I ate a suspicious stew, and I definitely know I ate suspicious stew and glowberries. I'm not sure if I've guaranteed to eat 8 min baked potatoes. I'll have to look back at the footage from previous things, but yeah, I cannot believe I screwed this much up in this one video. But I hope you enjoy the rest of the ancient hunt looting, or ancient city hunt, ancient city looting, Minecraft dungeons. It's in my brain. Yeah.
Okay, I'm not sure how much of that I was recording. I looted this chest. And they are attempting to loot the chest I already looted. But the recording got corrupted. I'm not sure how much you actually saw. We need to take as many of these as we, these aren't instant health. Okay, never mind. No, I'm not taking them. The first one we have ever found. Yeah, taking that. These aren't protection. If they were protection, I don't need to give them thorns too, but you know. Still pretty good. They're different wool colors, I don't care for them. Silk touch, there we go. We got the perfect towel for this specific place. Nice. I'm too scared I'm gonna lose this place. So I'm gonna play it safely. That's a cold storage. Yeah, it's a cold storage. Blindness. We need to keep one of these. Oh no. Okay, just in case I don't have a screenshot of it, we'll take one now. Boom, just sneak three. And glow berries. Okay, that's enough food done. Okay, we now have a Skulk Shrieker and a Skulk Sensor, which will help us. Okay, not the best. Is that a book? Okay, we have none of these. We I'll just take all the disc fragments. Okay, it's one of these. Okay, we also have enough Echo Shards to make a recovery compass. At the very, very end, I'll just go to all the different coordinates. For right now, I don't really think I need that much. Okay. Thank you. technically have all that I need here, but I would prefer to get the other enchanted apples here rather than just set examples for the rest of my life. Okay, now I'm just gonna go buy coordinates because I got nothing else to do. Okay. I'm going to 442. Okay, yep. Let's go down the list. This way. Five five two. I'm looking at my list to see if I've marked that one. I don't think I have. Okay, I have the coordinates. 58690. Or 486. Let's do this wall. Oh, I went the wrong way. Let's go on the other side of the wall. I have to go. I don't know coordinates well enough for this. Okay, we have everything now. Just guess what this one. Okay, I'm gonna stop that. Okay, 520. Let's just take the highway. I am taking absolutely everything of this. Because I can. And also it will help me summon the wither later on. I'm taking this exclusively for vanity. It's Well, it's just functionality. As well as, if I just gotta go to a Soul Sand Valley, and I don't have to go back there ever again. Okay, we need one thing from here. Yeah, that's literally all we need. I will see this place hopefully never again. Well, I have to go back to this place twice, but one of the reasons is one that I already explained to you. Other reason is because the Wither cannot break reinforced deep slate, which can only be found here. So by doing that, I might be able to trap the Wither. It will break out the obsidian that plays around it, which I'm fine with. I left with everything that I needed. A donkey, perfect. I did not take a saddle. That's me. Oh, next time I'm over here, I will be getting a frog. I'm hoping that the mellow biome will count as a temperate biome, not a warm biome. That way, I can get all of them very, very quickly. I'm talking about the frogs. But I'm assuming with, I need to put lead in all the frog types. I just saw my entire Minecraft character's life last before its size. Okay, there's torches here. Yes. I'm back home. Let's go. Okay. This is less important because okay, there's no channeling. Nice! Put mending on that thing and we're good. Resonancy 4 will be needed. But this is a perfect diamond pickaxe right now. Okay, now we have 25 levels. Okay, that will be something I'll do a different time. But for now. Ooh. All this does is add thorns, so if I can just get... I'll see what this does later. If I can get the thorn 3 book from fishing, then I'll be pretty good and set. I'm gonna use this for Fatal Falling, this is sharpness, unbreaking. I think putting this on maybe on the axe, and that's one's just for whatever that comes along. We have a diamond, 2 diamonds actually. We're making a sword. Disc 5, and the recovery compass. Okay. What would I get? Sharpness 3. I don't really think I would need that. Okay, with this it would make sharpness 4. Oh, it's only doing 3 in knockback. For now, I'm just gonna get that iron sword. That's not what I'll do for now. Thank you for watching this video that I was not planning on making. But I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Peace.